city where catcalling didn't exist.
At 14, I started wondering what was wrong with me.
If I wasn't inviting them,
I wanted them to see me.
See me. Who I am.
What my interests are.
What I want.
My aspirations, my wishes, my hopes.
Still think I am pretty.
All of me is pretty. The first time a stranger took it upon himself to say, I caramba.
Hey, baby.
What a woman.
At me?
It was dark.
I was alone.
And I could feel his words reaching up my neck, trying to strangle me.
Every time you comment on my looks, you drive home the point that they are all that matters.
A voice in my head still said,
see,
you are pretty enough.
I wonder if this is what sex is like. I'll get so caught up in the fact that you actually like me when I'm told every day that perfection is required.
Perfection is impossible, and I am not perfect. I am not perfect. I will forget that I am nothing to you.
I am pretty enough to undress, to take hostage.
When I am 15, I am provocative and wonder exactly how my body provokes anyone.
That word taught me terror.
Fear walking alone without a fatherly leash.
In the dark.
In my alleyways.
Alone in my car. I could hear the word provoke everywhere. I don't want to feel pretty anymore.
You only want to hump me
over and over my head.
You think I'm stupid. Probably easy, maybe innocent.
Definitely simple enough to lure under sheets.
Innocent until proven guilty means nothing. When a college freshman violated pleads for justice and an officer tells her,
don't press charges.
No one will believe you. What were you wearing? Drunk and easy.
You saw me. Saw more than I wanted you to.